He is the most beautiful thing I have ever seen. Beautiful and terrifying. He has fire-colored eyes and his shadow doesn't match his shape. If he's really an angel, why did he try to kill me? And what made him stop?